smoked leg of lamb for an alternate holiday recipe. I'm gonna start by scoring the outside fat cap, seasoning with my lemon chili rye seasoning. You can also season with salt, pepper, garlic, cayenne, lemon juice, and a little bit of oil. I'm gonna let that sit in the fridge overnight. Preheating my Oklahoma Joe Bronco drum smoker to 250. I'm gonna smoke this guy for about 2 to 3 hours until it hits about 140 internal at the deepest point. Next, I'm gonna make a creamy Dijon sauce. Mixing all of this together, I'm gonna use this sauce on top of the lamb. Once the lamb has been pulled off and rested, I'm gonna slice up this leg of lamb, topping it off with that Dijon sauce, a little bit more chopped chives and lemons. This was so freaking delicious. You can find this whole recipe at overthefirecooking.com or link below. Cheers!